We left off, we did a job for the Voodoo Boys, and they tried killing me. So now, they want to do something else.
After you.
Let's see what they want to do. Probably don't try killing me again.
You guys sure seem to love this place. But honestly, you don't give off a strong religious vibe.
We left our gods on Haiti, yet we are strong here without them. This way.
So how come Placide didn't know about the biochip? He didn't recognize it in the scans.
Few of our people know about Compeki Tower. But Placide, he is... your bête de bas.
What does that mean?
Where are we going?
Soon you will see. Oh. The Watcher did not notice the biochip in you. This way.
Never gave him a chance.
Good. It would complicate our work.
This an old subway tunnel?
No. Part of the transcontinental maglev system. When all states were connected. Like the net, it too crumbled after the war. Vieux et courant. Bon. We take you into the cyberspace. No better place for you to interact with the construct.
Okay, hang on. I want to know what you need Silverhand for first.
We wish to contact Alt Cunningham. We know she and Silverhand were close.
Alt?
The relic which Arasaka held close. It is our only lead.
Alt Cunningham. Heard of her?
Oh. Where? From who?
What's your plan to contact Alt?
We try to cut out a unique piece of Silverhand's engram from the biochip. Alt will know it. If something of the human is left after years beyond the Black Wall, she will answer.
Well, what? You said nothing about breaking through the Black Wall.
Well, now you know.
Direction here. Connected.
Connection stop.
Johnny, looks like you're the bait. You okay with that?
Yeah, whatever. Just do what she says.
Ugh.
Let's do this.
You know, willing to get in that bath?
Oh! Oof!
You wouldn't give up with the
What now? Johnny?
Mi pare.
Pare plongé.
This looks crazy.
Where are we?
This is our BBS, Data Fortress. Bridge to the deep net.
So, what now?
We can begin. All is ready. We enhance your link to Silverhand's neural network for a short time to grab the fragment. We must find the data on Alt. Alt alone. This should only take...
Brigitte?
Whoa, we're going super far. 2013?
What's happening?
Problem with me.
Because everyone else has had it up to here. They're done thinking they can get through to you. You're fucking whacked.
But I'm the only one with a vision. So unless you got a better one, like I said, go fuck yourself.
Fuck.
Is it the concert or Carrie?
Hmm?
Said you weren't coming tonight. Not if I can help it.
Changed my mind, sir. Look at you. All hot and bothered.
Oh.
Goodness gracious me.
Mm-hmm.
A damn shame that's that.
Always gotta shit all over it, don't you? Any moment that might actually feel good.
Your moment. Why the hell not? You can be such a bastard sometimes, Johnny.
Man, are you on my ass today?
Not just today. How is it subtlety goes so far over your head? Weird for an artist.
Things were swimming. What? Change your mind? Eats at my gut. Cause you knew what you were signing up for.
Look, if you were just another charismatic, narcissistic douche canoe running around after his dream with his head up his ass, I couldn't care less.
But?
It's all a lie. That concert, Samurai, all of it. A ginormous fiction. You're not a rocker boy, Johnny. Face it. ought to join the wired wackos on the corners frothing at the mouth as they scream death to Arasaka.
I see. Think you've seen through me, do you?
You know exactly what I mean. Look at you, faking it even to yourself. Probably what you're best at, faking it.
You're afraid. You and Carrie, both. Cowards. I alone have the balls to stand up to Arasaka, and boy, that terrifies you. All of you.
Of course, Johnny S. Misunderstood by all Night City. That's it. That's the problem.
You're confused. We came here to fuck each other's brains out, not analyze mine. Think we're done for the day, so you can fuck off.
See, I thought...
that this meant something, that we're close.
Oh.
So close you can give me shit about everything I do? Got quite the imagination then.
I was not expecting that kind of reaction.
Where are you going?
Got somewhere to be.
Silverhand! Hey!
Oh.
Good noise, Joom. Shoots round when a couple are done!
Save it. I don't know for who.
Can't kill because there's one! Please away! Down the rabble path!
So how long you think you're gonna be mad?
Let's get out of here.
Join us for a drop, Silver Rocker.
Another time, Chumbas.
But what if there won't be another time? Huh? Johnny boy.
No!
Hey, where do you think you...
I know you're here!
No!
Oh.
Fuck off! Let me alone!
You better not jump at me.
Johnny! Don't let go of me!
Come on, rise and shine. Been a while, Johnny boy. How long did you say? 2 weeks since I last cobbled you up?
Where's Alt?
Where's who?
Woman who was with me.
He brought you and you alone.
Fuck, they grabbed her. Nobody saw it?
Ask your savior. Said his name was Thompson.
Arasaka, wasn't it?
It's always Arasaka with you.
Cause it always is Arasaka.
We gotta talk.
All right. It's spitting glue, but she's holding tight. Get some rest. Even a few hours. That the stitches set at least.
Uh-huh.
Johnny. Yeah, fuck it. You won't listen anyway.
How much you see?
Not much more than you. They wanted her. You was just home.
And you just stood there, dick in hand, gawking and dreaming of tomorrow.
Would have shredded us both if I jumped in. You see the guy's reflexes? Of course not. He was that fast. Tech like that, you don't find in a dumpster.
So, what are you after? Chasing down a story? Fresh for the scream sheets? That why you scraped me up off the pavement?
Nah, had my story. But then some cats tossed her in the back of a van and sped off. You, aim to do something about it? She was your output, wasn't she?
Not your fucking business.
Not sure, huh? Yeah. Heard there was tension. Assorted goings-on. Honestly, could not care less about your fluttering hearts and loins. I want to know why Arasaka bagged her.
Alt's kidnapping. It's collateral shit. They swiped her to get at me.
You even know what she does for a living? Girl's one of the best runners around.
Whatever. Get me up.
Arasaka wants her. Abduction was a standard intercorp extraction. Nothing more.
Okay, so what are they after?
Soul Killer. An AI. Sound familiar at all?
Of course. Urban legend with the shittiest name ever.
It's no legend. Soul Killer's real. And your chumbas at Arasaka just hired the runner who wrote it. Take that in. Sokka with Soul Killer to do with as it pleases. Grim, my man. You even imagine that, Rocker? Arasaka will be unstoppable. Soul Killer will flatline any runner who comes close to even trying to scratch its ice. Seen it happen. Not an iota of physical damage. Nervous system or anywhere else. No sound, no fury, no stench. Just all of a sudden, brainwaves cut out. As if someone pulled the plug. Or ripped the soul from the body in question.
Cool. Tell me the rest on the way.
Do I hear extreme doubt?
Oldest, tritest tale in the world. Arasaka was out to provoke me. And it worked. So what'll it be? Coming with?
Where to?
Arasaka Tower. To grab Alt, right back.
Just you and me? You out of your fucking mind?
Swing by the Atlantis on the way. Got some chooms there.
I'll be in the car. Can't wait too long, though.
You'll wait as long as you need to.
He plays such a douche in this game. It's awesome.
Where the hell's Rogue? Sit. Stay.
Is that her?
Seen Rogue around here.
No. G saw her though. With somebody new.
Got some sugar for me?
Maybe, baby. But you gotta do something for me first.
Whatever you want. Just not this minute. I'm in a hurry.
You have nothing better to do?
And definitely don't wash it down with choo-choo.
Why not? You're trying.
Silverhand, got an IOU here with your autograph on it.
You seen Rogue?
She's upstairs. But I heard you two weren't,
Well, you heard wrong.
Fucking fuck.
Johnny, give me a hand here.
Heard you weren't talking to me.
So no. Seem to be talking to you.
How about now?
Now you can go fuck yourself.
You know who he was talking to. I need a name.
What fucking spaghetti gave the job to
you?
Your first time here, isn't it? Want some advice?
Sure.
How's things, Engels?
Had a private meet going on in there.
Rogue back there, too?
Yeah,
private meet, so you said. Promised to be super uninterested.
God, I hate this fucking town. Johnny.
Don't know you.
That's no problem. Just as long as everyone else knows Johnny Silverhand.
Need your help.
We're waiting for a client. One who values discretion.
You still mad about that thing?
What thing, Johnny? That you fucking lied to my face? Put my peeps on the line? Or that you were fucking three other women behind my back before we were through?
Look, our history, I know. But we don't really have time for feelings.
I'm in no hurry.
New partner?
Gotta say, that famed charm of yours? Overhyped. Or maybe just dulling with age.
You have a job for us, Rocker? Or are you mainly here to run your mouth?
I got a job. That's it. Urgent. But I got the euro.
How much?
Butt out. This isn't your biz.
He's now. Rocker just pulled out his wallet.
Don't you get it? He's not here about any damn job. He's fucking with me. Last time,
you'll be smarter. Take your eddies up front. So, how much, Rocker?
It's Arasaka. I'll understand if you'd rather not.
If you wanted my attention, you just earned it. But if you're aiming for a friends and family discount, I'm not your man.
Corpos. Riding in on them hard. You two do that for fun.
For fun, but not for free. We leave that to Rocker Boys.
It's important. Name your price.
Ah. So you're either made of money, or you think we won't live to collect. Either way, Rocker, you're coming with us.
Deal.
That it is. Urgent indeed.
Shit, Johnny. Didn't notice you had a fucking tail?
Mr. Silverhand. You're coming with us.
Sure. Let me just finish this.
Not even sorry for you.
Aren't you Mr. Popular?
You fucking gunk!
We're just warming up.
Anyone else?
Let's finish this quick.
Yeah, well, I guess you are useful sometimes.
Elevator, quick!
You wanna play? With me? Come on!
It's gonna take much longer.
Got trouble in heaps.
There'll be more at the bottom. Bet you thou.
Parked outside. You coming? Thompson's waiting for me in the car.
Who?
Media, you wouldn't know it.
Eyes closed on you. Hey, stop!
Go, go, go!
What? I can't shoot. He ran me over.
One.
Faster. Let's get the hell away.
Look, we'll be right behind you.
We're not going very quick.
You hanging in?
I think we speed up some.
I think we're clear of them.
I'll park somewhere. We'll chat.
Alt Cunningham, netrunner from ITS.
Oh, yeah.
The tower. Must have taken her there.
This gets better by the minute. How you want to play this? Either of you gonks got a plan?
Yep. Distract him. Make some noise.
Set up right under Arasaka's windows and crank it loud. Blast the panes out. It'll be a gig to remember.
We do not as yet have word on the exact number of people hurt in the riots, but our reporters are on the scene at Arasaka Tower, and they all agree. A psychoactive agent has been dispersed at the site, affecting those in the crowd.
All right. You recording this whole thing?
Uh-huh. Why? Want to say a few words to the folks at home?
Do what you gotta do. Stay out of my way.
Thompson. Know him well?
No. Why does it matter?
Don't like the guy? Don't trust him. And medias are bad luck.
Wait, what?
Bad luck. Say someone finds a tape later. A tape of us breaking into Arasaka Tower.
Worry about that if we make it out.
Exactly. Come on, we don't have much time.
Mainframe. We gotta find a mainframe.
Great. Now focus.
get it open. Cover me.
Let's finish this quick.
We've got four in view. Headed this way. Get ready.
This revolver is awesome, or whatever the heck the thing is. I don't know if it's a revolver, probably not, but it's awesome. Whoa, who's hitting from the back?
This is it. Parking door's arm is so thick we could use it to make. Solutions, anyone?
Let me try. Son of a bitch!
Try this.
Huh. Now I see why we brought him along.
3, 2, 1... What'd you do to Alt?
I prefer to work on a project of a lifetime.
Get out of my way. Alt. Alt, come on, don't do this.
Is she?
Fuck! Doing? Are you still rolling?
This is all we can do now, my man.
Won't change her. She's not.
Johnny!
Oh.
Stop that! You have to kill him? We gotta go. Johnny! She's dead.
Spit it out before you burst.
Wow. Are you going for Dick Wipe of the Year?
The fuck you going on about?
Never mind. You sure glossed over Alt earlier.
Really? Any examples?
I don't know. That you were a couple? That she wrote Soul Killer? But she's dead.
How yeah, he's supposed to
help us now? As a ghost?
She's not dead. Managed to escape.
I saw the body.
Alt fled into the net.
When'd you find out?
When she made contact a little later.
And? What'd she say?
That she was a captain. Subnet, but they couldn't hurt her, and she told me not to come looking for her.
So, what did you do?
Got my hands on two thermonuclear charges.
And headed back to Arasaka Tower. Rogue went with you. Again.
I paid her well.
Said to yourself, she was the best. Had her pick of contracts. But for some strange-ass reason, she took a job from a rocker with a death wish. Rocker forever getting his ass beat by Arasaka.
Different times, kid. Back then, monks didn't normally sell out to corps. All you had to do was yell, "Let's fuck up Arasaka," and every last one of them chiseled their pants. Rogue.
How do you know Alt's still around? It's been half a century. But you spent cloistered in Koshi. Netwatch could have hunted her down years ago.
Well, they tried, believe me. But their tiny corporate brains can't handle a free AI that knows how people think. They were busy looking for her in the Crystal Palace while she was building a ghost city for King Tao.
You the boys think they know where she is, beyond the Black Wall.
Where nobody can touch her.
Brigitte's primed to go there, break through. Just to contact Alt, talk to her.
Too much for our little pro.
Yes, we extract the necessary fragment of Silverhand's Angon. We are ready now to make contact with Alt. First, we must dive deeper.
Whoa, this is trippy. This is really trippy. Let's save. I can't save right now. Okay, let's keep going then.
I held up my end of our deal. Your turn. Before we pass through that wall, I want Johnny's psyche removed.
We will not pass through. You will take the code to the other side.
We've got much for options, do I?
Aye.
Can I save now? Nope. Let's hope I don't get stuck, but it should at least warn me.
I get to the other side. Brigitte. Alt.
Let me handle this.
Johnny.
Came through the Black Wall to meet me. That mean we're good? Things are chill between us?
I have recognized your engram code, but I do not know why you are here.
To give you a chance to pay me back for getting you out of Arasaka Tower. V, this is Alt. Best net runner Night City's ever seen. Alt, this is V. You need to save his life.
hell. It's killing me. Constructon, it's worming its way through my neural system.
I see this, but why is it my problem?
Why the fuck isn't it? You created Soul Killer. You handed Arasaka a fucking super weapon that dismantled me, you, and half the runners in Night City.
Your death was of your own making.
Jesus, Alt, I dove in after you. Gonna tell me now this ain't your problem?
It is not. The Alt Cunningham who strove to save an Arasaka tower no longer exists. This should be obvious to you, as you were responsible for her death.
You're not Alt. Who are you?
I use her engrammatic data.
Really? You find this icy bitch aspect in there too?
Your death wasn't Johnny's fault.
How could you know?
Seen you in his memories. It was an accident.
What you saw was his subjective view of what happened. A warped account of events he locked away in his subconscious and replayed time and again. It bears no resemblance to the truth.
Okay, I get it. You ate Johnny's guts, but what about me?
I cannot help you.
Can't or won't?
Can't. To attempt to do so, I would need access to more advanced technology.
Interesting. Brigitte claims she alone could help me.
The Voodoo Boys deceived you.
Why am I not surprised? Fine, so how about Mikoshi? That advanced enough for you?
If I could gain access to Mikoshi, it would cease to exist.
Good. We can work with that. We'll get you inside Mikoshi and you'll help V. Deal?
Best runner Night City's ever seen can't bust into Mikoshi on her own?
I am a well-known threat there. They have a layer of black ice with my name on it. Literally.
Kinda like a custom-made prison jumpsuit.
I refuse to be caged in there ever again.
What can you do for me, exactly?
With the Soul Killer resident inside Mikoshi, I will create a construct of you, then disentangle your neural network from Johnny's. I shall then inject your engram back into your mortal form.
So, you'll save my life, but flatline me along the way.
Your consciousness, neural engrams, will be recorded as data. The rest will cease to exist.
The rest.
The soul. I did not grant the program its name, but Soul Killer does precisely what it promises to do.
Christ, I don't want to listen to this bullshit. V just hops back into his body, right? Nothing changes.
Everything changes. You know this well.
Right, so we got a plan.
But how will you reach Mikoshi? I've created armies that failed to breach it.
They were children of the net. There's your problem. We're banking on the human factor. We'll crack a window, slip you into Mikoshi.
Johnny, embellishes, in case you hadn't noticed. You don't trust him, which is fine. But you have my word, we'll slip you inside Mikoshi while keeping you out of harm's way.
I believe this human factor and I have things in common.
So, we agreed?
Yes, we are agreed. Find a path into Mikoshi. I shall prepare a program to help you navigate the local net.
I'll contact you once I'm ready.
This is a BBS address. It will be our secure communication channel.
Voodoo Boys, what about them?
They shall let you pass unharmed. Those were our terms.
So you managed to survive.
Be interested to see how your deal with Alt works out. Won't be easy to duplicate. And I'm not sure you guys know another way to operate.
You dare now to lecture?
I think I'd rather give you your due.
That'll have a better shot.
Enough. Old can protect you in her realm, but here and now, you are in mine.
Actually, was just on my way out.
That music's still playing.
Brigitte's ask from Halt? Or was that memo way above your pay grade? Like the biochip was?
You try to provoke me. Is this wise, you think?
Bingo. How am I doing so far? Gotta be pretty disappointed.
In what?
That you can't zero me after all.
It is out of my hands.
Get out of here.
Whatever you gotta say, say it. Got something eating at your code, that's clear.
Been trying to learn how you're wired this whole time. To know who I'm dealing with. Thought you were just unlucky at first. But I kept watching, and finally realized what your problem is. You were a kid from the Badlands. Family was your crutch and but an NC, you're nobody. Best you can do is steal from scavs, the merc janitors.
You seem to know a lot about my past.
Well, seeing flashes of your past, just like you've seen flashes of mine.
Honestly, I'm scared of the day I'll start seeing your memories.
If it's a two-way street, I'll somehow have to live with the fact that I let Deshaun best me, fuck me over.
Can you just tell me what you want? What you really want?
Help me settle my score against Arasaka. That's it.
Not having control. You can't stand it. Seeing some things are out of your hands.
Don't be ridiculous, V.
Whole world used to revolve around Silverhand. Now, no one gives a shit.
Okay, I'll tell you why I want to destroy Arasaka, but I'll only tell you once. Want to hear it?
All right.
I saw a corpse strip farmers of water, and eventually of land. Saw them transform Night City into a machine fueled by people's crushed spirits, broken dreams, and empty pockets. Corps have long controlled our lives, taken lots, and now they're after our souls.
I'd be right. Can't really argue with you there.
V. I've declared war not because capitalism's a thorn in my side or out of nostalgia for an America gone by. This war's a people's war against a system that spiraled out of our control. It's a war against the fucking forces of entropy. Understand? Do whatever it takes to stop them, defeat them, gut them. If I gotta kill, I'll kill. If I need your body, I'll fucking take it. Fucking hell. You still don't see it, but you will one day.
All right. Well, that was fun. And my game keeps on playing the same sound, the same music over and over again. It's not bad. It's just really repetitive. Who would have thought? Well, anyways, thank you guys for watching. If you liked it, please click like and subscribe. Until next time, have a great one.